Just give the word. I'm ready.
Focus up, boy.
Looks like that crystal's coming again.
Chisel.
The tip of one, yes. A very, very giant chisel. Oh, neat trick, lad.
His idea.
Oh, Thamur was a frost giant. When he died, his final breath froze everything.
We'll need something to get through this one.
Atreus, here!
Find the tip of that chisel. That's the magic we need.
Hostiles up ahead. I'm ready to go. Now find light crystals. Wonder what to do.
Ready yourself, boy! Read it.
To Njord, we offer back the seas back.
Ah, yes. It was believed that Njord calmed the winds and seas for the fishermen. For that, they loved and worshipped him here.
Well, here's the base for the crystal we saw, but how do we get it down? How are we getting down there?
I have a plan.
You do?
Do not act so surprised.
Oh, no offense, brother. But I don't even think Thor with Mjolnir in hand could get through that much ice.
Then Thor is a fool.
This should be entertaining.
Boy.
Ready.
I see improvement.
Wow, that was, something, that, fight. Here, catch. Well, that was a waste of a perfectly good hour.
How were you not seen? There is nowhere here to hide.
Oh, that. It's a little trick my people can pull. A special way of not being seen.
You can be invisible?
More like I can step into the realm between realms. And your mind doesn't understand what it's seeing, so it sees nothing at all. That's how we avoid ever having to actually use the weapons we craft. It doesn't seem to work on dragons, though.
Your brother wanted to know if you're getting enough to eat. I guess I could tell him you are.
Brock was asking about me? Was there meat on his breath? You let him touch this again. Come on, then.
Is So that's how Brock was in the temple right after the water drop. He stepped between realms.
Okay, now shush. I need complete silence for this. There you go. Ready and ready. The secret to any craft is in the fine details. Sometimes the best purchase is the one we don't make. Yes, yes, come in! And what can I do for you? I think that's a good one. Fine piece of work. If I say so. Myself. What else was there? Once you retrieve the Whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it. It is a priceless relic.
So, this plan of yours.
Can you guess it?
Knowing you, it doesn't involve standing around here.
Correct.
But how do we move forward? Boy, Farmer really liked jewelry, didn't he? Even braided his beard.
I happen to think he looks dashing.
You know,
for a snow-covered corpse.